That's it. Did we just get blue balled?
She played Mega Power Up till her balls were blue. Searched Tessert and Hub we knew, then gave us a food review. Later we caught her playing GTA, trying to look for a way to do something lewd. Miss Fish is sweet and adorable, but she says stuff that makes me doubt my ears. And I think she saved my cholesterol because of her. I haven't eaten eggs in a year.
You know, I don't use that anymore, by the way. There's something better that I have, but it's not that. Gosh, I feel really embarrassed when people say they met me because of my egg story. Like, I don't know how to react to that.
She has good taste in cultured anime. Sleeps till noon and stays up late. Holds her game in mouse sideways. Her dental hygiene is ridiculous. I was shocked when she revealed to us she brushes only once a day. And yet despite these claims and stains upon her name and contradictions in her lore, give her a chance you find an open heart and mind. The stories that she shares will make you laugh and cry and beg her for more. This fish released a real catchy song. I still can't get Tsunami out my head. And I think I've gotten her species wrong. She might just be a gotcha whale.